Our next performance will be very round appropriate. We welcome from, I think, Indonesia, but I'm not 100% sure.
So I'll refrain from doing that.
Okay.
From
your eye.
Victory Christian International School. It is Faith Savarez.
Faith.
Let's give Faith a round of applause as she makes her way to the stage.
Faith, are you from Indonesia? Aha.
We saved ourselves.
Kind of. Yeah. Faith, what country is your school in?
I'm actually from the Philippines.
From the Philippines.
Yeah.
Look, you have a built-in fan base over there.
Yeah, Philippines.
Are you running for any student offices?
Yes, I actually am. I was going to do it at the end. So.
Okay, sure. We'll do that
at the
end.
Am I the last performer? I think I am.
No, not quite. Oh, there's a surprise performance, but you can still do it at the end.
Okay.
All right, do you want to share what you're going to do? Well, I move this out of the way.
Well, I thought I'd be the last performer, but even if I'm not, I'm going to be singing a song called Defying Gravity, which some of you may know, some of you may not. And like, I just want you guys to listen to the lyrics and like, because it's kind of inspirational. It's about defying gravity. Mm-hmm. So yeah.
I question whether one can defy a thing that doesn't exist, but I know I love this song and I love you singing it. So
okay.
Give us a signal when you're ready to defy gravity.
Yeah, I'm ready.
That was the signal, I guess? Cool.
Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes and leave. It's time to try to find gravity. I think I'll try to fly in gravity, and you won't pull me.
Do not
let them ring now. And nobody in all of us, no wizard that there is or was, is ever gonna bring.
You don't just get to cut from that, like, thank you. That was...
What's the word you're looking for? Uplifting.
Ooh.
It was so good. And you are
thank
so
you.
Good. Do you want to jump right to the political stuff?
I mean, we could do a question.
Okay, cool.
What's the political stuff?
Well, where she's going to do a campaign announcement in a little bit. Yeah.
About?
Herself.
Elections.
Yeah.
Yeah, she's the third. It's okay. It's election season.
It'll be easy. It won't be like a script. It'll just be vote for Faith.
Yeah.
Great.
Are
well,
you also running for a student council?
Yeah. Academic weapons.
Academic weapons?
What?
I'm an academic wannabe.
Ah, you should
weapon.
Recruit the Australian. He has many weapons.
Okay. Oh.
All right. Before we get to the politics, though, tell us more about how you picked this song. I know you changed it at the last second. What inspired you to defy gravity?
Oh, it was my mom. Like, I was singing, like, in my hotel room. So if you guys are on the 16th floor of the Pullman, yeah. I was singing, and my mom was like, oh, I think you should sing this because it's better. So, yeah.
So you did not defy your mom?
Yeah, basically.
Cool. Is your mom here?
No.
Oh.
She's not.
We'll make sure we get you the footage.
What?
We'll get you the video so you can share it with
her,
because
yeah.
I'm so glad
okay.
you sang this
thank
song.
Thank you.
That was incredible.
Okay. Oh, thank you.
Like, actually crazy.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, sorry. Go ahead.
Okay, now you're at. We really want you to become student council academic weapon person.
Oh, Jaden, can I please have my phone? Really quickly? Okay, guys, so while we're waiting for Jaden, basically there's this Filipino word that means long live. And it's mabuhay. So can you guys try saying that? 3, 2, 1. Mabuhay. Yeah, okay. So you guys, on three, you say mabuhay, vote for Faith Savars. Thanks, Jaden.
We can do mabuhay.
Mabuhay.
Mabuhay means
for
long live.
Faith Savars. Okay, let's practice, guys. Wait. No, okay. Okay, let's practice. 3, 2, 1. Mabuhay, vote for Faith Savars. Okay, that's good.
Okay.
Okay, guys, on three, 3, 2, 1.
Mabuhay. Academic weapons.
Thanks, guys. Thank you so much.
All right, one more huge round of applause. May your poll numbers defy gravity.
That was funny.
Thanks.